everyone, it's your girl Molo, and we are here at the Yodi film premiere. I'm standing here with one of the lead characters, Miss Jessica Smith. How you doing, darling? Sika?
Yeah.
So close.
Almost. It's okay.
So
though.
Close. And you're an author?
I'm an author. I'm a music artist.
Music artist.
And because of this, I'm now an emerging artist.
Right.
Main actress.
Right.
This character is more laid back with her expression. She doesn't have to necessarily use her words.
Right.
Her facial expression says everything that she needs to say.
Right.
And she's more intimidating than anything. While you think Hunt will be the more intimidating one,
right,
she's the one that's going to take that type of role.
So do you relate to her in real life? Did you really have to get into character for that? Or is that kind of how you are?
You know, sometimes I am like that. It depends on the moment.
How do you feel?
Yeah, it depends on the day. How about that?
Okay.
How's the weather?
Well, how about with the R&B music? Because I know you got this meal plan coming out. Tell me
yes,
about
ma'am.
This.
Well, the meal plan is going to be a mixtape that I'm doing. It's going to be only 3 tracks. I just want everybody to have
a little taste.
Appetizer, entree, dessert. You know what I'm saying? That's
oh, that's
it.
So perfect.
That's enough. You know what I'm saying? It's introducing myself as a music artist because
right.
I'm emerging from a band, Calico Panache, that I used to be in. It's an all-female band. So, you know, I'm just, you know, branching off. And that's just the introduction to me.
That's what's up. And then as an author, you're getting into your book, was it Nothing Matters at All?
Nothing Even Matters.
Nothing Even Matters.
And it's like a self-discovery book, like a self-journey book. And so it's going to entail that type of story about me just discovering myself and discovering life and just everything that's about life.
Right. So if they want to look up your stuff, where can people find your music or your book?
Okay. www.imsikaj.com.
Sika J. I got Sika J. Y'all be sure to check her out in Yodi the Film.